Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. To install Pidgin on Ubuntu, you can use the following command. Once Pidgin is installed, you can open it by searching for Pidgin or just by searching for the next icon. When you open Pidgin for the first time, you will be prompted to configure your accounts. To add an account, click on Accounts in the Pidgin menu bar and select Manage Account. Next, click on Add to add a new account. That's it, you successfully installed Pidgin on your server. If you have any questions, leave them in comments.